We're shaking people. Back with another reaction. Back with some more aha. And we're back with Stay on These Roads from the Unplugged album. Want to give a big shout out to all the aha family. But I've been talking to Sofia lately, and she mentioned it had been a little bit since I've been back to Unplugged. And she's absolutely right. And indeed, I mentioned my plan was to go in little bunches, to do something two or three, and then to jump back to a different album with remaining material. So it was just about time anyway, so big shout out to you. And we are back to the Unplugged album, Summer Solstice, yes, and this is from 2017. And we're going to listen to Stay on These Roads, which, you know, the original is one of the tracks that's been blocked, and a couple people mentioned, in fact, Sofia was mentioning that there's a couple like demo tracks that she may not have to send because Dawn sent me Headlines and Deadlines, which features a number of the tunes that have been blocked, as well as I think a couple other demo tracks. So bottom line, trying to keep track of everything. I do appreciate all the aha family, as well as all friends and champions of the channel who've shared material with me. But bottom line, the original track, which I will try to get a reaction back up to that track, because I absolutely love it. I mentioned before, maybe Scoundrel Days is my absolute favorite album if I really, you know, had to pick, you know, Life on the Line. But, you know, in another way, I hate playing favorites like that because, you know, there are things of interest about all of their albums. And I really do like Stay on These Roads a great deal. And the opening title track is an absolute masterpiece that, you know, I hold up with other Pantheon tracks. And it just has that real electric 80s magic quality to it. Also, Morton is, you know, a vocal titan on the track. But yeah, ultimately, with this being an acoustic rendering, I imagine it will sound quite different from the studio version, which, again, I get it, all of their shows, they have a different feel, a different flavor. But yeah, ultimately, you know, just in principle, this one will probably sound notably different from the original. So, curious to hear how it does sound. Let's find out. This is Aha, Stay on These Roads from the 2017 MTV Unplugged Summer Solstice release.
Oh, man, feels the cold. So much.
Yeah, I mean, it's not that easy. No, thank you. Thank you so much. It's very easy.
Oh, thank you guys. I'm glad there was a long crowd response as well as a bit of humor at the end of that, because I was like not prepared to talk yet. But seriously, the original is already very emotional. That one takes it to another level, and just a really richly sublime performance of that. Yeah, I was hanging on by the end. And just a really beautiful tune, like, again, anyway, but that particular rendering of it, I think, really suited the song. So even though it was a different sonic experience, it's the song I know in terms of its quality and its beauty. And again, that Morton in 2017 can sing like that, you know, it doesn't seem possible, but there it was. Yeah, I don't know. I just gotta let this one digest. A really fantastic performance. Love that song. And I feel like that performance takes it to an even higher level. So let me know what you think. I'll see you next time. Peace.